I normally don't bother wearing these.
Okay, so you got here in 25 minutes.
Assistance traveling on Qatar Airways, flight 0034. me just try to format it here.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard to Flybe for flight to Glasgow. The flight time will be about 50 minutes. Please place all belongings under the seat front view or in overhead lockers, ensuring they do not block jails on the registry exit rows. Once you're seated, please fasten your seatbelt securely. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. Mobile phones and portable electronic devices may be used until the doors are closed and we require you to select the flight safe mode. When a flight safe mode, portable electronic devices such as mobile phones and handheld tablets and readers can be used from gate to gate. Please not store any larger devices such as laptops in the cabin baggage under the seat front view or an overhead locker, and remove any handheld device headphones in preparation for departure. Also, ladies and gentlemen, following issues Samsung has identified with its Galaxy Note 7 mobile phone, the UK South Aviation Authority advises airline passengers intending to travel with this phone to ensure it remains switched off for the duration of the flight. The phone should be carried in hand baggage and should not be charged during the flight. Passengers who own the Galaxy Note 7 model should refer to the manufacturer's website for further advice. If you're travelling with a same phone and it's in your hold luggage, please inform a member of the crew.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, Chain Atlas. Welcome aboard this Flybe service up to Glasgow. My name is Stuart McKendry, I'm your captain today. And just before we go, I just wanted to come back and apologise to you in person for the late running of your service today. We were a little bit tight crew-wise this morning, so we anticipated a delay of about 15-20 minutes on this service, which I was hoping to make up on the way north and try and get you to Glasgow on time today. Flight time up there is about 50 minutes. I had to operate a Belfast flight from Glasgow prior to this, and we were running nicely on time on that, but unfortunately after boarding one of our customers decided they wanted to didn't want to travel, and because the flight had already boarded, for security reasons we had to disembark the entire flight and reprocess all our passengers through security in Belfast today, which you can imagine just how long that took. So we've been playing catch up ever since and trying to get make up as much time as we could, but I am so sorry for the fact that we've kept you waiting so long in the terminal today. So we're all ready to go now. Colleague on the flight deck is Chris Maltby. Chris is flying up there today, Elaine and Nicola in the cabin, so I'm sure you're going to be very well looked after. Routing takes us up just over the Peak District, just to the east of Manchester. From there it's up towards Carlisle. And a lovely afternoon for flying now that we're finally getting you underway. So I'm so sorry for keeping you waiting so long. Thank you so much for your patience. And despite that, I hope you enjoy your flight with us today. Thank you.
Your cabin just today, Airline and Nicola, but on board for your comfort but primarily your safety. We will now have your attention to demonstrate the safety procedures and equipment on board this aircraft.
Your safety card is in your seat area. It describes the emergency equipment and procedures on board. Please study it carefully. The emergency exits are two doors at the front of the cabin and two doors at the rear. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, which may be behind you. If you are instructed to leave the aircraft urgently, the emergency floor guidance system will guide you to the nearest exit. You must leave all your belongings behind. The seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and unfastened like this. Your life jacket is under your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pass it over your head. Cross the tapes at the back and tie underneath the jacket in a double knot. Do not inflate until you are outside the aircraft. The jacket is inflated by pulling the red toggle downwards. Should it need more air, blow into this tube. It has a light and a whistle. We also carry children's flotation equipment. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seat belts are fastened, tray tables and seat backs are upright with the armrest down, and hand luggage is placed under the seat in front of you. May we remind you that we operate a non-smoking policy. May we wish you a pleasant flight.
Thank you.
24,000 feet. That's our cruising altitude this afternoon. Just passing the Penrith area, heading up just past Carlisle. Just below Carlisle, we're starting to descend towards Glasgow, but it's a fine day there, just a light westerly breeze. Dry at the moment, temperatures still in double figures, it's 11 degrees at the moment in Glasgow. We managed to negotiate some fairly direct routings from air traffic control, which is helping a wee bit, and a slight tailwind as well, just to help us as well. So at the moment, looks like we're going to be landing there just after 20 past the hour. In the meantime, I trust you're comfortable. Once again, my sincere apologies for the late review of your service today. Despite that, I hope you're enjoying your flight with us now. Thank you.
sir, hello, report final runway 23.
Final 23, you're looking for 4%.
Gentlemen, please do remain seated until the captain switches off the overhead seatbelt signs. Thank you. Flying majority of this embark is in the forward left door only and the heavy door should be out. Thanks again for flying.
Thank you very much. Bye bye. Thank you.
Just when you're picking up your baggage and your driver will be with you in 5 to 10 minutes, meet your driver at the pickup point inside car park 2, opposite the exit to the terminal. Let's have a look. Yeah, 2. Here in Glasgow Pacific, ATC. Between 9 and 13 pounds. So yeah, the best bit. Although it says my car's available, so... So I'm just getting on the car.
At least
you've got more pilot. Here it is. Thanks, cheers, dear. Typical, isn't it? Do you want to scrub the back? Or you need to coat? Around to the left at the end.
Shit,
down the escalator.
Yeah.
nice approach. Huh? It's a nice approach. Sit on that side of the to get one.